What is up, guys? Welcome back to Climb to Master. Hope you're having an amazing day again. So here we are back at Diamond 3. I made one alteration to deck, so Fire Imp is here instead of Swarmer King. All the rest are the same cards. And let's get started.
Masters, get ready! Let's duel!
I punish the wicked.
Okay, let's see if he's gonna start off with something big. I could grab this bridge actually. That's not big enough. Okay, good.
Strike through rightness.
I'll get rid of that. Some mini combo here. Okay. So this guy should be really good versus the... Yep. The Reboomer, if I remember correctly. Gotta get rid of that. Cause if the master gets stunned, then he doesn't face, but he already put them. Okay. Still decent damage. He's not really using Reboomers effectively. Which is good for me, definitely. I'm just gonna chunk it with this, cause why not at this point? One more is all I need right now. like, just go and try to dig it up. And there it is. All I need now is a bit more mana, and bye-bye. Challenge.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another exciting round of Minion Masters.
Why did I? Oh my God! I pressed the T.
But I do.
That's not something I want to do right now. Sorry, dude. I misclicked the challenge thing and then team battle. And the rank's the same, so I didn't even notice. Just gonna murder it. And grab both bridges also.
Strength through rightness. Call in the big clouds.
So he has 4 additional mana, but didn't play anything, so okay. Oh, that's an actual cleaver. Okay, I'm gonna let it crash into the master. Grab this bridge before it's taken. Whichever it kills, it's okay. Okay. Okay, the flame imp really wanted to die there, but okay. Get rid of that. Okay, my master is bleeding him slowly, which is very good. I can finish him now. Battle chest, this is the one with the emote, yeah. New emotes. Okay, let's do another one.
Duel. I stand for rightness.
Grab this bridge also. Gonna kill the cleaver. This guy out of the way. Oh, that's good. Really? He had 25% chance of hitting her and he did.
Blue just got the second perk.
bridge.
Just wanna give my master room to hit his master. And then this.
We have a winner.
Is that a win streak? Interesting. Okay, so that's gonna be it for this episode. Unfortunately, I did have one misclick team battle, so the guy that I ended up matched with, he got hurt there, but I'm sorry for that, but still, I didn't want to play the team battle there. So that's gonna be it for this video. Make sure to like this video if you liked it, and feel free to ask me again anything Minion Masters related in the comment. I'm gonna help you as much as I can. So see you soon, and bye bye.